Hi friends, this is Jayshanan from Aerotech Solutions. I want to give program for LCD interfacing with PIC microcontroller. So this is your MPLAB IDE. So just see the process, how to create project and how to write program. Just select on project tab and choose the option project wizard. And click on next, and you need to choose your target device, which microcontroller you are trying to use for your applications. Now I'm using PIC 16F877A. This is my controller. Click on next, and here you need to choose your compiler. Maybe your PIC families are supporting different compiler toolshoots, CCS compiler and Hi-Tech and C18 compiler. These are the different compiler toolshoots are available for PIC families. Now I'm working with Hi-Tech ANSYS compiler. So I just selected that same toolshoot. Click on next. And you need to give your project name. Now my project name is LCD interfacing. And click on save. So which is saved in D drive, which PIC folder and LCD interfacing. So you should know where the project is going to save. And click on next, next and finish. So this is the process to create the project from MPLAB IDE. And now you need to open editor window to write the program. Go file and choose the option new. This is the text editor. You need to write your program here. This a standard header file for basic PIC families, which is PIC.h I am taking, and you need to use this macro to define the individual pins. I am just taking RS control pin is connected across RC0, and just copying the same line and looking for next control pin of LCD, which is RW is connected across RC1, and next control pin enable, which is connected across RC2, and I'm using port B for complete data lines, so no need to declare individual things for that. So taking main, and you can go with the standard functions formation, functions combinations, or else if you are looking to display only a simple text, and no need to take functions and all those corrections. Now you need to configure the port pins with the help of TRIS registers from PIC microcontroller. So I am taking 00 so that your port B is configured as output. So whenever you are giving logic 0 for this, you need to understand these are output pins. And even from TRIS C also, so I am giving the 3 LSB IOs of port C, so that you need to make it 0 those IOs logic states. So according to that, the value is very clear, F8. So why I am giving F8 here? The 3 LSBs RC0, RC1, RC2 configured as output. This is from TRIS register. And now entering into this loop, the basic commands required for LCD is very clear. So you need to take it your port of data lines. So I am passing the command value 38 to select your LCD screen in 8-bit mode with 5x7 matrix. While passing command, you should know the RS logic should be 0 and read write RW logic is 0 because I am doing write operation with LCD, and enable pin high to low. So anyway, for making high to low, you need to take one temporary variable. I need to declare actually, so I will declare now. So I'm just taking some rough delay, which is so this is my temporary variable v1. So after passing this 38 command, your LCD is selected in 8-bit mode and enable 0. For every change of data across data lines, you need to change it your enable high to low every time. So the next command, you have to pass it to LCD, which is for cursor position and all, on display on, which is 0C is the command for display on. And again, high to low, you have to make sure enable. So still your RS logic is 0, RW logic is 0, no change from it. And the next command, you have to pass it to LCD for display on, which is already done. If you are looking for cursor position to right, 0x10. And where you are expecting your command, where you are expecting your cursor position, that will be decided by 80 command for first line first position. And if you are expecting mid of the line, so I will take 85. So these are the necessary commands you need to provide to LCD with the help of port B lines. But after doing all this initialization, you have to pass your text now. So but passing text, again the same data lines. So you need to take it to your port B data lines. But you need to change your control pin, RS control pin logic to 1 and enable high to low. This is the common process. So but if you are looking for next character, you can copy this same data lines. You can pass the next character. So I am proceeding with the next character R or ES. So these are the simple two characters I am trying to display with LCD screen. This is one basic program. You can follow even functions to minimize this, because I am writing every time repeated lines. Anyway, repeated lines, if you want to avoid, you can take it function. Just you need to change the only argument with the function concept. So, but beginners, they can understand this thing, how it is working, why I am passing these necessary commands to LCD. I'll show you this output with Proteus simulation. So first, you need to save this program. Again, go File tab and choose the option Save. So my program name is LCD Interfacing, but you need to give this .c extension as per your language. So I'll keep it while of one with a line of semicolon, because I don't want to execute repeatedly this program. We want. After saving your program, you need to add this file with source group. So this is my program, select it. So this file comes to the source files. If you do any modification, save, and this is your build button, you need to do it. And this file, which will create automatically hex file. So just open your simulation tool to cross-check the output of LCD with PIC microcontroller. From Proteus, pick your devices, which is PIC16F877A as per device, and then the LCD. So I'm just taking 16x2 alphanumeric LCD, and as per logic, I need to go for the connections. The LCD control lines connected across RC0, RC1 and RC2. The lower bits of port C and data lines connected across port B, RB0 to RB7. So this is my hardware connections with the PIC microcontroller, and now you need to link your hex file with this simulation design, which is available on D drive and PIC folder. My project name is LCD interfacing hex file. Just select it and click on OK, and you need to play this design. So this is how you'll get the text on LCD as per your text, which is E and S. So these two characters, which is measured in program. If you are extending this program for next other characters, you can extend if you want. So whatever the character you are trying to display, you can. An extent, but if you use functions, it should be simplified as a program. So this is how you can deal with the basic PIC microcontrollers. So I'm just trying to stop this and replay and get my characters, whatever I modified in the program. So this is my logic. If you are looking to just the text is very clear, X16 cross to LCD interfacing. This is my simple program with PIC microcontroller. So as a beginner, you can understand what I written in the program and what is the text I am trying to get this output on the screen. For more videos, please subscribe my channel Aerotech Solutions from YouTube. Thanks for watching.